saw this last time as well. Yes, the rusted bread, quite nice last time.
About 10 of them.
Okay.
How large is the serving?
How large? The cup. What flavor would you like?
Sonoran coffee. If you cannot find it, can you find the lavender vanilla?
Sure.
That's one okay as well.
Okay.
Also accept. But I only have the 20s.
Okay, I'll get you change.
So that's the lavender vanilla.
What's that?
Is this the coffee or the vanilla?
That is lavender vanilla.
Alright.
And it's just crooked because when we fill them, they go into the freezer, so that one fell. So.
That's okay. So what does lavender mean?
Lavender is a plant.
Alright, so it's kind of
tastes more, just subtle, not too strong. So, yeah, sorry that one's crooked.
Okay.
But it's good. Where are you from?
Shanghai, China.
China? Alright.
That's my third time trying your ice cream.
I had
the pistachio and the sorbet.
Okay. Yeah, I was in Beijing.
Olympic 2008, that's
yes.
A long time ago.
Yes.
Did you bring your ice cream truck over there?
I didn't. I started this right after the Olympics.
Also a wooden stick.
Yes,
But that cap is still plastic.
What's that?
The cap.
The lid, yes.
Do you reuse the lid?
I just recycle it. Put it in recycle.
Right, okay.
window is so high here. Imagine a 5-year kid, how do they all... trying to crash. Traffic circle do you plan to put this on?
I'm hoping that one down there, but we'll see.
I'll look for that when you're done.
Cool.
Thank you.
This one will work better, buddy. pushed on a rock, it'll choke you. So you might want to be very careful coming down or put it to the side. I know you want to take a picture, and that's fine, but just be careful. Around your stomach's the main support, but this is just so you don't fall out of it. Alright. Yeah, this is tight as it works.